Hey guys, Alex here with a... Loot Crate unboxing. So yeah, this pretty much arrived like a day after my... I went to go get my nerd block, but I actually woke up for this one because I had to be somewhere in the morning, so I woke up for it. But yeah, let's turn it... I had upside down the whole time. Turn it the way around and let's open it. So this month's... theme was Titan, so like it was mainly for Titanfall, and then I think people bombarded them with Attack on Titan, so they basically did a mashup of it. So as you can see in the on the art on the book, it's Sevik, well not necessarily Sevik, but yeah, they're jumping on Titan from Titanfall and wrecking it. So we'll look at next, bit of spoilers. So first up, one can see is that's bloody dangerous. Look at that bloody pin. And then, so you, as usual, you get a pin, which has the a little image from the book. It says Loot Crate matched with what Team Titan. So that's that. Then what I see is a cool Titanfall lanyard. Never known how to pronounce it. So this is a cool little thing. So like, if you ever go to any events or something like that, you can put it on. And one of my friends uses. He's got an Adventure Time one. He has like his keys on it and car keys and stuff. So that's a cool thing. I mean, I've been playing a lot of Titanfall recently. I mean, so much so that I had a dream last night that I was jumping from building to building, like. With the parkour kit that you get, what you have on it. So then there is a Titanfall t-shirt, which is really cool as well. This is an exclusive to Loot Crate, I believe. I'm not sure that the lanyard is, but I'm pretty sure that the that this is. So that's really cool. It's actually a really, really cool t-shirt. So yeah, just pop that there. And then, so yeah, Attack on Titan. So there is a Attack on Titan sweatband at the Survey Corps, whatever you want to pronounce it. There is a little, there's a little book, no, it's a magnet, Attack on Titanfall. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I do enjoy that. Can I stick that on my PC? I can. Not that strong. Oh, cool. Not that you really need it, but there's a Titanfall premium guide from Primer. I honestly don't know why you would want it. Well, not that you wouldn't want it. I mean, like, why? Maybe it's because they don't sell many of them, because it's not really any. Like hidden secrets in the game or anything like that. Yeah, label maps and tactics for every mod, tips from gamers and developers, and just basically tactics and map layouts and stuff. Oh, cool. If I didn't already have it, then there's the first volume of Attack on Titan. So that's really cool, actually, and it's in perfect condition. I wasn't quite sure what I was expecting, but usually whenever you buy some manga from somewhere, it's never in great condition. But yeah, that's exactly the same as one I've got. So yeah, Kodansha Comics via there. If manga comes out over here in the UK, then it's usually coming out here at the same time or just before in America. So we usually just get like a part of their manga across. So yeah, that's really cool. I've got a copy of that now. Like I mentioned in one of my videos my 52 week 52 video in my webcast, that I wanted to do a I wanted to do a competition, but I don't really have that many subscribers and viewers to do one yet. So when I do, that's, I'll make like a prize pool or something like that. That can go in it. So anyone wants like the first chapter, first volume of Attack on Titan, let's go in the prize pot. And a... what's this? Gaiens? Gaiens? Basically a 30% off thing for voucher, whatever it is. For it's 30% off voucher thing, and then there is also 25% on the back. There is also 25% off the eyewear that you can get, where it's like faded so your eyes don't melt as much, and a headset. So yeah, that's pretty cool actually. I mean, God knows if you can actually get it over here in the UK, but if you're living in America and you can get it, then yeah, it's pretty good deals actually, because I believe this is it's basically just a fancy box like a steady box which you can put your console in. It has like a monitor in it as well, so you can play it whenever you, wherever you want. Obviously you just charge it up. Oh no, plug it in and you don't charge it up. So yeah, that's pretty much it, apart from these two bits of candy, or sweets, as we call them over in UK. And I believe this looks like taffy, and I don't know, maybe this would just be a chewy sweet, but yeah, some taffy, that's what it's called. I'll eat them later. So yeah, overall, really cool loot crate. Also today that arrived in the post, because it's Friday, so Second Son, Infamous. It's not just Second Son, is it? Infamous Second Son. So yeah, this is really cool. I literally just upped it. So I spent 70 quid on it. Probably shouldn't have done, I should probably just got the collector's edition, but to be fair, what's 70 quid when games are like 55 quid nowadays? And I got the denim Delson bro jacket to go over my game case, just to keep it warm, because it's quite breezy out today. So that's mini badges that are properly set on. See, that's don't know why they'd ever like do this, but yeah, the jacket's a pretty cool little thing for the game. It's got like a little Sony badge on the back and the emblem. Okay, so I'm a bit of a tool, and I just accidentally clicked off the thing, so stop recording, go back to opening the game. Too much bloody cellophane wrapping everywhere. Bought too many new things recently. New game smell, can't beat it. Yeah, this is basically just has all my fiction content in. We get some extra missions or something. So yeah, there's the inside of the case. There is no game booklet. Oh wait, there is actually a little one. Infamous Paper Trail. Is this a new DLC missions or something? But yeah, and then obviously, I said guide. There isn't really a guide. It just tells you the controls. And then what else have we got in here? To get. Dropping stuff. It's never good. A little coin, I believe. On one side it has Delson's emblem, and on the other side it has a Second Son. It's in a cool little packet. You get a set of free button badges. One of them has a Sucker Punch logo on, the other two Second Son. And a bottle opener. They're all in pretty good like packaging. Usually just like thrown in there or something like that. And then finally, I believe it's finally, yep, you get Delson's, I am pronouncing his name right, it is Delson, yeah, Delson, I thought it was. I'm actually quite a big fan of the Infamous series, really like him. You get his beanie, I don't know how he wears it, so I'm not a big fan of beanies, but yeah, don't look too bad actually, don't mind it, I might wear it. So yeah, that's that. And I also bought some stuff from Crunchyroll, because I've always, well, I'll say always, for about the past 6 years, yeah, 6 years now, probably a bit longer. I've been really interested in Japan, like anime, manga, and stuff like that, which is what led me to create my YouTube channel to like give people in the UK a heads up on like just what's going on in the world of anime and manga in the UK, because I don't believe anybody does that like in a wet in like the form of a video. And I've always wanted to learn Japanese since then, really, because it seems like a really interesting language, and it's a second language. I mean, it's always going to be helpful. So I bought some on Crunchyroll, the deal of the day was some like kanji cards and hiragana, learning like the grammar and stuff, Japanese grammar and pronunciation. So I bought some of them. I thought may as well start learning, even if it's only a little bit. So yeah, I think that's it for this month's Loot Crate. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye.